B main will be a countdown from 35 laps. All right, so drivers from the B main, you'll be running 2, 1, go. Straight away into the lead there. We have got car number 1, 3, and 2. Oh, can we fix the smaller one there? Allowing now car 5 to be in second lane, followed by car 6 now. So 1, 6, and 5. This is going to be very exciting as it's 35 laps countdown. 1 lap down, 34 laps to go. Current leader is car number 1 and 5. Very, very close indeed now. Both cars onto the big sweeper, coming down the long chain. Past the point now, just 0.5 separating car number 1 and 5. This is going to be a close and exciting B-Main finals. This gentleman has hooked up with orange and gunmetal car, followed by the white and blue car that's in the infield now. These are current two leaders. That's car number 1 and 5. The difference between them is only 0.5 seconds. 0.5 seconds is the gap between car number 1 and 5. Drivers have got 31 more laps to go. 31 now laps to go. It's going to be a close one. Oh, car number 5. Car number 5 warning. Remember, you have to overtake cleanly. Okay, no bumping around there. Car number 1 relays. He gains the lead again now. The difference between car number 1 and 5 is 1 second. Car number 5 will remain composure. Alright, car number 1 is pulling away now. So what's going to happen? I don't know. Alright, so we have a change in leader box now. It's 1, 7, 5, 2, 3, 4, 8, and 6. 1, 7, and 5. Where's car number 1?
Already 2 laps behind. Car number 8, please keep way. We've got a leader behind you. Thank you. It's going to be close now. As 1, 2 and 3. They're all both on the corners there. And it comes in on the last lap. Car number 5 comes in on the back straight now. Coming on the long straight to take the checkered flag. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them all a big round of applause as we complete this B-Main finals. All drivers finish. Thank you, drivers. All drivers finish. Final race result goes to car 5, 8, 2, 3, 7, 4, 6, and 1. Ladies and gentlemen, don't go away. Don't go away. Up next will be the...